Vanessa Guillen died a horrible death. She was murdered. What is going on at Fort Hood?
We come to find out that dozens of others have died under mysterious circumstances just in 2020 alone.
All of us have to stand up and understand that something has to change.
Do you believe that there is a cover-up regarding Vanessa's death?